Helpless onlookers captured the chaos on their phones. Passengers running for their lives Sunday as an Aeroflot superjet erupted in flames at a Moscow airport, a massive blaze that left 41 people dead. That's according to Russia's investigative committee, which is looking into the cause of the crash. Russia's aviation watchdog said the plane had been flying from Moscow to the northern Russian city of Murmansk, carrying 73 passengers and 5 crew members. It requested to turn back shortly after takeoff. Television footage showed the superjet bouncing along the tarmac before the rear of the plane suddenly burst into flames. The Flight Radar 24 tracking service showed the plane had circled twice over Moscow before landing after just under 30 minutes in the air. Officials have not yet determined a cause, but one passenger told a Russian newspaper the plane had been struck by lightning. Russian news agencies reported rescuers were searching the charred wreckage Sunday night. Some passengers were taken to the hospital. Only 37 escaped with their lives.